it's me again. You know who I am? Welcome to Oshiha Mandarin. My name is Alan Chiu. You know, I just want to tell you something. First of all, this guy's very big guy. He's a big shot. Let me tell you something about it. Remember several years ago, somebody just in America, and I'm not going to name names, all right? But let me tell you this. Somebody in America, he came out and he portrayed himself to be a savior, all right? And he said, he promised to American people in public, and he said, hey, you know what? I'm going to fix the economy, right? Select me as president! And, I mean, what I'm saying is, look at right now. Look at a status quo right now, all right? I mean, the economy is going down right now, you know? In other words, economic downturn, you know, the big word. And also, the American people are suffering from this guy's empty promise, I'm telling you. But you know what I'm saying is, I'm not criticizing this guy, because I don't think I know something about economy, and I'm no political pundit. All right, but I'm just saying that you promise somebody something and you can't deliver your promise. That is a really bad thing. You know what I'm saying? Why? Because people will think, oh, this guy's not trustworthy. You know what I'm saying? 7 years ago, he promised something. But right now, he can't deliver his promise. Like, you know, when you just go to the bank, right? And you just have a deposit, $1 million, okay? So to speak. And then the bank says, oh, Mr. Allen, don't worry about it. In 4 or 5 years, I'm going to give you back $3 or $4 million, right? So I'm safe. And then 4 or 5 years later, you get nothing. And the bank says, oh, sir, I'm sorry, because something happened during the course, I cannot deliver my promise right now. Is that doable? Is that okay? But I also want to say, I mean, it's not totally his fault. Why? Because he couldn't control the situation. All right? It is definitely not his call to just, make the economy better. Okay? So the recovery... the road to recovery, you know, is just so hard. But anyway, right? The thing happened, okay? And right now, this guy, I have to say, you know, he has a bad reputation, okay? Just like half of the American people, like 48% to 49%, you know, half of the American people just, you know, believe that he will be the guy, you know, who will just save America. But the other half... nah, don't bother. You know, in China, we have a special culture here in China, and we have a special saying, a special word to describe this kind of person, you know, who says something beforehand, especially promise, you know, you something, and later that he couldn't deliver the promise. We call this kind of person 不靠谱. You know what I'm saying? Let me repeat that. It's called 不靠谱. So in my term, you know, I would like to say, you know, I don't want to say this, but just an example, all right? Just don't get me wrong. You know, this guy is a 不靠谱 guy. All right? All right. Done. Come on.
Kung Fu! 3, 4, come on! 1, 2, do the Kung Fu!